Hello, I'm Michael Crawford. I'm the senior historian at the Naval History and Heritage Command, and I'm going to talk to you about this flag and its relationship with the Navy's birthday. Now, the Navy traces itself to the Continental Navy founded by Congress in October of 1775. And this flag is supposed to be the jack that was used as a jack staff of the Continental Navy ships. And for that reason, on the occasion of the bicentennial of the Navy in October of 1975, the Secretary of the Navy ordered this jack substituted for the jack at the jack staff of all of our Navy's warships. And that order lasted until the end of the bicentennial period, the end of 1976. Then in 2002, when we declared war on the Taliban in Afghanistan, the Chief of Naval Operations ordered this jack used on warships as long as we are at war on terror. All the best evidence is that this was not the Navy's jack in the Continental Navy. The Continental Navy's jack consisted of red and white stripes, and that was it. That the addition of the snake and the don't tread on me were 19th century historians' mistaken interpretation of the evidence. Now, the rattlesnake was a symbol of the United States at the time of the American Revolution, and it did appear on flags, and it did appear on other military accoutrements, as well as the word, don't tread on me, which symbolize the resistance of the United States to tyranny and its independence. Now, the snake, however, was usually not stretched out like this, but it was coiled with the rattles sticking up in the head at an angle ready to strike in defense of itself. The red and white striped flag is accurate, and the wording, don't tread on me, and the rattlesnake are also associated with the resistance to tyranny during the American Revolution. But the two of them actually never came together until 19th century historians put them together.